Hi, there we go. Must be on, is it? How do you tell?
Here we go. We're alive.
Tag, friends.
We'll wait a few minutes. See who's alive out there. There we go.
We should have a little theme music started.
Yeah, absolutely. Oh, there's Trudy. Hi, sis. We gotta get you on one of our shows, sister. You gotta come up and sing a few songs with us, okay? Samantha, hi guys. Please feel free to share so other people can join. Hi, Michelle. Hi, Debbie. How are you doing? Hi, guys. Hello, sister. Hi, Victor. Hi, Laura. Hi, guys. Watching. Hello. We got a few people live there, Bruce.
Well, it was ringing in.
Well, everybody, welcome. Happy Tuesday.
Let's do a song first and talk later.
Yeah.
No, I'm serious.
Well, we could do that.
Yeah.
But I gotta say hi. It gives the people a few minutes to start coming in. Well, hi, right. Sandy and Bruce.
We can say hi while we're. But they can get coming while we're doing a song.
Happy to be here and happy Tuesday and welcome to Sandy and Bruce Live. And of course, we're going to sing some songs and have some fun and feel free to sing along with us and play along with us and enjoy the show. Hello from, I can't see where that's to. Too far away. Anyway, we're going to kick off with a Lori Morgan and a Sammy Kershaw song.
2, 3, 4.
Yeehaw!
Everybody knows her, Little Miss Rosa. She's the queen of the trailer park. Well, she's a hot pepper and you never forget her if you ever let her break your heart. Talks dirty in Spanish. Him and his sombrero, blurry and her pretty pink jammies. Well, they dance all night to the mariachi till there ain't nobody left standing. He drinks tequila, she talks dirty in Spanish. And the neighbors are staring. That whole dang trailer is a-rocking. Jose is a-howling. That chihuahua's growling. Rosie, she's peeling off her pink stockings.
You're so naughty. Kiss my body. A bronze Amy Fuerte. Ay, 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 ay. Talks dirty in Spanish. Him and his sombrero, her in her pretty pink jammies. Will they dance all night to the mariachi till there ain't nobody left standing? He drinks tequila, she talks dirty. Talks dirty in Spanish.
Hi, Gladys.
Him and his sombrero, her in her pretty pink jammies. Well, they dance all night to the mariachi till there ain't nobody left standing. He drinks tequila, she talks dirty in Spanish. Tequila, she talks dirty in Spanish. some people coming in there. Hi, Linda, how are you doing?
I think this would be a good time to introduce our new friend. Well, he's not a new friend. He was here with us last time.
Yes.
But he was faceless and nameless.
He didn't have a name and he didn't have a face.
So we have a face and a name for the young fella now.
Yes.
His name is Cletus.
Yes. We've decided to call him Cletus. And we got eyes and nose and a mouth. And he got Bruce's Cletus hat on.
What'd you say about his lips?
He got hot lips.
Hot lips. Cletus hot lips is his name.
So
Cletus will chime in from time to time.
Yeah.
We'll ask him some questions later and we'll see what happens.
Yes.
You're good for the show, Cletus? You all right? He said he's all right.
Cletus is ready to rock. And excuse our dog, he's barking, because if anybody walks by, our dog got to bark at everything, even if he sees the tree moving. Hi, Charlie, how you doing, buddy?
Hey there, Charlie.
Play along with us, guys. Please share with your friends. And I do want to mention, anybody out there interested, I do have CDs for sale.
Here, it's backwards, so hold it upside down and then it'll still be backwards.
I do have CDs for sale if anybody's interested. Please shout me a message. Hi, Pauline, how are you doing, darling? Thanks for watching. We got a beautiful audience out there right now. And we got a call yesterday from a gentleman that runs the live show at the Caribou. And so he asked Bruce and I if we would do a live show. So we are going on this Sunday, August the 2nd at 7 o'clock here in Newfoundland time. And we're doing a live show at the Caribou. So if you haven't joined that page or if you're interested, you'll see us there on that page.
So you're gonna be part of the Caribou show, Cletus? I can't talk. Caribou show, Cletus?
Yeah.
He said, yes, he is. He's going to be there. Yeah.
Yes. Anyway, we're going to continue on here and do a little Vince Gill song. We did this one on Karen's show, but we had a lot of response from it. So I'm going to send this out to Nettie Mac because I know she loves this one. And I don't know if she's on our show yet, but I'm sure she'll see it somewhere along the line.
How's that, Cletus? Is that all right for you?
That was some nice guitar picking there, Bruce.
Cletus says that was okay.
Rosemary, how are you doing, darling? Awesome. Daphne, how are you doing? Feel free to share, folks. We're just getting this page going, or this group. And really trying to get it out there, and so far so good. We were so overwhelmed with the show we did Sunday. We had such good response. Thank you to everybody for tuning in and for sharing, like beyond appreciate it. Couldn't believe we had so many views. I think it's up like 17,000 or something like that. So anyway.
I don't even know that many people.
Yeah.
How about you, Cletus? You know yeah. that many people?
So anyway.
Peter said he'd been in 17,000 shed parties. Never mind knowing that many people.
And I did want to mention, folks, feel free to tune into my YouTube channel as well, at Sandy Lambert on YouTube. And feel free to subscribe. You'll get all my music and my album songs are on there as well. And
that
all that good stuff.
That one is, yeah.
And yes, we're in the works of a new gospel album, so keep
close to being done.
Keep an eye out for that. That'll be coming soon. Looking forward to it. Listening from, tell us where you're from, everybody, and tell us what you're doing today. Who's that? Ontario. Wow. How are you doing, Linda?
I bet you they're cooking.
Thanks for tuning in, everybody. It's a pretty nice day here on the Rock. It's sunny and cloudy, and I think it's like maybe 18, 19 degrees, and it's a little bit humid. But anyway, really nice. Each day we're blessed. Hi, Evelyn, how are you doing? This is awesome. Corner Book, hi, guys.
Corner Book, wow.
Thanks for tuning in. Here we go, a little happy song. It's called Under the Boardwalk.
I forget how it starts.
Well, you're in trouble. I'm going to ask Cletus, he'll tell you.
Song, he said that, now that's the slowest you ever done that.
That's because you didn't start it. Hi, David. How are you doing, darling?
David and
Calvary. I'm Mart. Hi, guys. Thanks so much for tuning in. We're going to do a little fiddle tune. We had a request for a fiddle tune, so we're going to try it anyway.
Fiddling.
Who knows where we're going to end up with it, but we're going to try our best. This was a request, and I can't remember who it was from, but anyway, you know who you are. Someone requested fiddle. So here we go. We're going to feature Bruce on this. And Cletus might join in and sing along too. You never know. Step dance. But my knees are too bad. No, too old.
Cletus was dancing.
I can't see. I'm blind, you see? What's Charlie saying? How about maple sugar?
Next time. That's a four-finger tune.
Okay, Bruce.
No, 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 no. That's good. I can't do it today.
Let's do a cheers.
Cheers, my love. Yes, sir. How's all that, right. Cletus? You all good? How's your nose?
Cletus asked if you would sing a Hank Williams song.
Cletus said it smells like foam around here.
We had a request for a Hank Williams song, so Bruce is gonna do this. Yeah.
Goodbye, Joe. We gotta go, me oh my oh. We gotta go, poor hero on the battle. My Yvonne, sweetest one, me oh my oh. Son of a gun, we're gonna have me fun on the battle. Thibodeau, Fontenot, the place is buzzing. Kinfolk come to see Vaughn by the dozen. Dressed in style, go haul wild, me oh my oh. Son of a gun, we're gonna have me fun on the battle. Well, jambalaya, crawfish pie, Billy gumbo. For tonight, I'm gonna see my share of me oh. Big guitar, feel for a jar, Abigail. Son of a gun, we're gonna have big fun on the bio. Mm-hmm. settled down far from town. Be a Piro had a small glitch there. And I'll catch all the fish in the bio.
Hi, Eva.
Swap my bond by Yvonne Washington. Son of a gun, we're gonna have big fun on the bio. We'll jambalaya, crawfish pie, filet gumbo. Well, tonight I'm gonna see my Michelle Mio. Pick guitar, fiddle for a jar, every gale. Son of a gun, we're gonna have big fun on the bio. Cause tonight I'm gonna see my Michelle Mio. Pick guitar, feel free to jar every gale. Son of a gun, we're gonna have big fun on the bio. Well, son of a gun, we're gonna have big fun on the bio.
Good job, Bruce. That was awesome. All right, let's see who's watching. Love the tailor. Thank you. That's my baby. I'm just letting him borrow it. Yeah. Diane Davis, hi sister. How are you doing? Another one we got to get to come up and do a song with us live. Beautiful day here in Glovertown. Tell us where you're from, folks. And like I said, please share our page. We're just getting this going. This is our second show now. And we had so much fun on Sunday and a beautiful response. Just amazing.
Oh, you know, I
Vera. Hi, Vera. How are you doing? Nice to hear from you.
It's all right.
What did you say?
Well, Bruce? I was just going to say something about Cletus, but...
So, like, what do you think, boys? Cletus is pretty cool, eh? He looks all right. He's not too bad. He kind of looks like Bruce. Twins. Glennis, how are you doing, my sweetheart? I miss you guys so much. Gander, longtime friend of your family. Yes, my darling, so you are, Eva. Thanks for tuning in. Feel free to share. All right, we had a request from a dear friend yesterday, Patsy Baker. And Patsy was watching the show yesterday, and I'm not sure if she's on today. I don't know if I've seen her name. Oh, there's Pat. Hi, Patricia. Hi, my beautiful sister. Anyway, Patsy requested Paper Roses. And she wanted me to sing it for Ray, because that's one of his favorite songs. So we're gonna give it a whirl. It might not be perfect, and we do make mistakes sometimes, so bear with us. Anyway, here's a beautiful song called Paper Roses, and I'm gonna send this out to my friend Ray Baker. Here's Sandy Pike. How you doing, Sandy? How you doing, darling? Hi, everybody. Awesome. What a beautiful crowd we got on there today. All right, here we go. Ready, Bruce?
I think so.
You seem so full of sweetness. that was by request for our dear friend Ray and Patsy Baker. That's who that went out to here in Glovertown.
Nothing but
beautiful
trouble.
Beautiful song. Lovely voice. Thank you, guys. I'm Mildred. How are you doing, darling?
Cletus just told me that Ray Baker's nothing but trouble.
Yeah. Yes, Patsy. This is our... We've dressed up our ugly stick and we got him called Cletus. And my dog is barking, so you'll have to excuse that. But anyway, he's got some eyes and a nose and a mouth now.
Shh, good boy.
He's got hot lips now. He's got a set of hot lips. So, yeah, his name is Cletus. That was the name my daughter decided it should be Cletus, because he looks like a Cletus. Hi, Pat. We got to get you up to sing a song, too. You and Diane, my beautiful sisters, I got to get them up to do a song and go live with me as well. Cheers, everybody. I'm having a coffee. And
you've got two different cups.
Oh, cheers.
You got a black one and a clear one.
Yes. Tell me what you're up to today, everybody, and
Cletus,
where you're from.
What are you doing after we're done doing this little bit of music here, Cletus? What you going to do? He said, I don't know about you, but you're going to get off your fat arse and go out and mow the lawn.
That's what I was going to say, Cletus. You better go mow our lawn.
I got to do everything for him. I got to feed him, put him to bed at night. Everything. Everything. I got to look after your dog.
All right. We had a request for a Newfoundland song. So we're going to do... This is called Isle of Newfoundland, and I hope you enjoy it. Yes, it would be wonderful to get my sisters. And they're really busy with work right now. And as soon as they get a day off, hopefully, maybe they'll come and join in our show. We're going to be doing a live show with at the Caribou this coming Sunday at 7 o'clock Newfoundland time. Marty Hibbs messaged us and asked us to do a show. And don't forget, folks, I wanted to mention as well, our dear friend Karen Churchill does a show all week long at 1:30 Newfoundland time. So tune into her show. She does a great job as well. And don't forget, folks, anybody out there interested in a CD, I do have some available.
We won't send you that backwards copy, though.
Is that Patsy Baker? Patsy, we did your song. Ray said, thanks a lot. You've both done an awesome job. Oh, God bless you guys. Thank you. Much appreciated. Hi, Shelly. How are you doing, darling? My cousin Shelly from Fort McMurray there. My goodness. Murray Sweet Apple. How are you doing? Maybe Cletus could do us a little dance.
Yeah, we got to build a better stand for him, though, because if you pick him up, then he can't sit down.
Oh, he's the boys that built the boat, and I's the boys that sailed.
This is the official Cletus spanking stick. Cletus likes to get spanked. Eh? He carries his own stick around for it.
Could you please send us a request for the Caribou show? I think you have to go online for that. Look it up on Facebook. It's at the Caribou, it's called. And they'll accept your friend request, I'm pretty sure. That's how you do it. Anyway.
Is Cletus's last name Lambert? Cletus Lambert?
I don't know.
We need a last name for Cletus.
Oh, you got one eye covered up. We better.
Yeah, hold on, he fits his hair. Fits his hat, too.
Oh, anyway, this is, I can't remember who it was. Someone asked for a Newfoundland song. So this is called The Isle of Newfoundland. Hope you enjoy it.
Ready? I don't know
how it starts. On watch those sailboats as they glide along the bay, and to see again those farmers sow their seeds and cut the hay. You know the island, it has no strangers, 'cause everybody is your friend. That little island we call Newfoundland, oh, I'd love to see again. Where the people make a living on the land and on the sea. There are people on the island that means the world to me. From Toronto, way to go. Newfoundland will always be home. Yes, I so know. I lived in Alberta for 20 years, Rosemary, and we moved home 6 years ago, and moved back to my hometown of Glovertown, and wouldn't change it for the world, and I'm so glad I did it. It's so beautiful here and so peaceful. And
there's a little family of ducks swimming around in the Atlantic Ocean across the road.
Yes.
I think that's an actual family. They're all grown up a little bit, but yeah. I think it's still mommy.
Yeah, we're
ones.
Pretty blessed. We live right by the water, and it's pretty awesome, and the people are so good here.
I want to turn the camera around one time.
Yeah.
To show them what we're looking at.
Yeah, one day we will. We'll have to take it off the...
I don't think so. I think you just push the button, see?
Then the pole's in the way. Well, maybe.
That don't matter. No, the camera's
we'll
on
show
the side.
Them. We'll show you
we'll
one
Cletus
day.
Cletus to show us how to be clean. Will you teach us how to do that?
Hi, Linda. How are you doing, darling?
Cletus said he'd let us know.
Yes, absolutely. All right, we're going to do a little Johnny Cash tune for you now. For a little bit of fun, you know. Hi,
oh,
Shirley.
I gave it away.
Thanks for sharing. Thanks for sharing, everybody. Like I said, this is our second show now, and we're going to be doing more shows and trying to build a bigger audience right now. So listen, keep on sharing. And
doing shows from home is very interesting. You find out a few things, like, for example, you don't know whether I brush my teeth or not.
True that.
And I don't have any shoes on. No shoes.
Yeah, and we don't have to lug any equipment.
Yeah.
Since
wow.
COVID came in, we had a lot of shows booked for this summer. We had a beautiful summer of shows. This is what Bruce and I do for a living. So, of course, COVID came and kind of took all those shows away. So, I'm not sure what took us so long to get on here and start doing the live ones. But our dear friend Karen kind of gave us a little nudge there and a push. And it was, I'm glad we did. Anyway, we're really enjoying it.
Thanks.
Anyway.
Karen.
Bruce, you ready to go?
Yeah, you want me to start?
Yes.
2, 3.
Bound by wild desire, anxious to pick. You just couldn't wait till your turn.
That's what Cletus was saying to me. He said, man, you're right anxious today, aren't you, boy?
Hi, Rosemary. Love it. Thank you, darling. Much appreciate it. Please share, everybody. All right, we're going to do a little Irish tune for you now.
We are.
Yes.
Little
bit of Fields of Athenry. Someone requested that yesterday, I believe. So we're going to do that for you right now. So feel free to play along and sing along if you guys want.
Get your what do you call them, Hank? What do you call Kleenex? What's the tissues? Yeah. What do you call?
A beautiful Irish song.
Get your tissues out. This one brings tears.
Yes. Thank you. Alrighty, little fields of Athen rye. Well, Bruce, look at this. Me pick broke.
Wow.
I guess I got to go get a new pick.
You take that one back, get your money back.
I know. My goodness. And I was playing such a gentle song.
Actually, I think Trudy gave you that pick, so you got to take it back to her.
All right. Mr. Ball, watch tonight. You bet. Yes, it'll be shared, I'm sure. Beautiful, guys.
Sure.
Thank you, guys. Tell us where you're from. Sing along. Michelle, love it. Hi, Mother. How are you doing?
You said Mother.
Yes.
Why?
Well, I suppose I should say it like I always do. Hi, Mother. One day at a time, please. Maybe we'll leave that one for tomorrow or for the next show. Loretta Lynn.
How are you doing, Cletus? You all right?
Well, Cletus is being pretty quiet today.
Well, he's
Don't forget, folks, share our show. Trying to build an audience here. And, you know, we only started a couple days ago and we got, I think, almost 400 already. And just trying to build a little live audience show. And you guys have been amazing. Like I said, our first show was awesome. And if anybody out there is interested in a CD, I do have a CD of all originals. And if anybody would like to purchase one. And I have a new gospel one on the way and I can't wait. It's going to be fantastic. We got about 4 songs left to do, and it's coming along quite lovely. Now, Bruce, what are you going to do now?
I need a different pick for this song.
Were you going to sing one?
I need a stiffer pick.
Bruce,
pick.
I think...
I need a
you
stiffer
know what?
Pick.
I think we should go fishing. Bruce,
well,
you want to go
weird.
Fishing?
In the middle of the night, just moving slow.
fishing. I haven't been cod fishing yet. Oh my goodness, I see everybody's out getting lots of fish and stuff, and oh, I can't wait to get out. I hope to get out. Someone's got to take me out in a boat to go fishing.
Cletus, do you like cod fish?
Howdy.
Cletus said you like cod fish a lot.
Yes.
Yeah.
Hi from hot, sunny Calgary. That is awesome. That's okay. Calgary's had lots of wonderful hailstorms and stuff. Gee, it seems to be getting worse and worse up there. But anyway, glad you guys are having a nice sunny day. It's pretty nice here in Glovertown. Like I said, it's sunny, cloudy. Sun is in and out. A little bit humid, but it's like 18 or 20, something like that.
It's daytime.
It's daytime. This is true. This is true.
Cletus, what's the forecast? He said it's daytime and later on it's going to get dark.
He said it's raining with a chance of meatballs.
Yeah.
Anyway, that was great,
Chris.
What
are we doing anyway?
We're going to do a little Bonnie Todd.
Let's see what time it is.
An oldie. Yeah, we're getting close. We only got a couple more left. But what a blast. We had such a fun time today. And don't forget, folks, if you could check out my YouTube channel. It's Sandy Lambert. And you could see all my music there. And if anybody's interested in a CD, please contact me. Please share. Please share with your friends.
Buy a couple thousand.
Randy Bachmar, how are you doing, buddy?
Wow.
You guys assume me moving to
DAP.
Nova Scotia.
Right, Tingby.
Yes.
What's that?
Everybody's just going to have to come back here and just live all around us, and we'll have big jams all the time and have
that?
Lots of fun.
How do you say that when it's somebody says, proper ting? DAP. It's proper ting. Hey,
proper ting, hey, Randy. Proper ting. You got top Newfoundland, see? Who's that? Baxter, how are you doing? 25 in Gander. Oh my, it must have warmed up. Maybe it is. I haven't looked at the weather since this morning, so thanks for telling us there, Baxter.
Shall we?
You guys are just awesome. I'm not sure when we're going to do the next show, but I'll announce
Sunday.
It.
Sunday.
Well, we're going to be live at the Caribou.
Yeah.
At the Caribou. We'll be doing that show on Sunday.
We're going to be right here with Cletus.
Yes, but I will share share that show with on my page. And
share that show.
And then you guys could join the Caribou. That's a great place with
lots of
a lot of local Newfoundland talent. And,
East Coast.
East Coast, yeah. East Coast. And really good. So you won't be disappointed. Maryland, 35 in Medicine Hat. Whoa! No sense to go fishing. Send Carter over. He could do some fishing off my wharf. I might have an old fish in the face. That's so funny, Alfie. My poor son. Alfie likes playing tricks.
I don't think you can fool him anymore.
I'll have to tell that story one day, Alfie. That's good. Anyway, I'm going to send this song out to my sister-in-law. I don't know if they're watching, Dale and Dwayne, my brother Dwayne and Dale. Anyway, this is one of her favorite songs, so I'm going to send this one out to her. Hope you enjoy it. Little Bonnie Tyler. It's a hard day. Nothing but a hard day.
Feeling like a cloud.
It's a heartache. Nothing but a heartache. Love until your arms break. Then he lets you down. It's a fool's game. Nothing but a fool's game. Standing in the cold rain. Feeling like a clown.
People like that one.
Look at the clock.
We got about time for one more song.
One more song.
Beautiful things. Hope to see you Sunday.
Cletus, you been all right today?
Thanks,
you good?
Edith.
Cletus said it was good today. He's happy.
Yes.
Yeah.
And thanks everyone for sending your names for our ugly stick, Cletus. But that's his name. We call them Cletus. Beautiful
we might change his name someday.
What's that?
He could have different names on different days, maybe. We never know.
Yes, you never know. You just never know. We could change it up, eh? Anyway, we're going to end off with a...
You said hand.
Well, I didn't mean to.
We're going to end off.
We're going to end off with a happy song. Hi, Albert. How are you doing?
Oh, that's a happy
Here's
song.
Here's Albert. Let's chat with him for a minute. Love that song, The Heartache. Huh, that's great. Thank you, Loretta. Glad you enjoyed it. Yes, please share with your friends, everybody. Sandy and Bruce live. And you'll see our shows. You'll get our...
Yep, I got a pulse. Let's see if Cletus got a pulse. Oh yeah. Cletus, he's running about 70 beats per minute there, I'd say.
Yes.
Cletus, you want to have a beer after work here today?
Yeah. Anyway, everybody, we're going to end off with a little seminar for you. A little bit of music and friends. A happy song to end off. And what would life be without music and friends,
music,
right?
Music, friends, and lawnmowers.
Yes. And of course, don't forget food. Like, you gotta have grub. Here in Newfoundland, there's no shortage of grub. Everybody, wherever you go, you got to have a lunch. And that's just the way it goes.
I got COVID lunch right here.
Yes. Thanks for tuning in, everybody. And in the near future, we'll be doing lots more shows and lots coming up. And we hope to have some guests sometimes and all that good stuff. So tune in, share with your friends, and keep joining our shows and play along and sing along. All that good stuff. Anyway, here we go, a little seminar. Side by side, no one can break them when we everybody. We love you guys. Thanks so much from Sandy and Bruce Live.
And Cletus. Don't forget Cletus. Have a wonderful day.
Yes. Hope you enjoyed the show. God bless. And we'll post in a day or so when we're going to do our next show. God bless, everybody. Have a wonderful day. Cheers. Take care.